Welcome back to another lab solution. In this video, we are going to see the magic methods, which are a special subset of methods that you do not have to explicitly invoke. Instead, they are invoked automatically whenever a particular event or scenario occurs. An example could be the PHP one, which usually starts with __ construct, as we can see here, or other string, which is similar to the Python one, was the __ in the first position and in the last position either. And typically the construct magic methods contain a code to be initialized whenever the method is triggered, the class is created. So this could be a default one or could be also changed by developers want to add a custom code to be executed whenever this class is being created. This will sometime create some vulnerabilities inside the code if an hacker and attacker could find the source code in order to try to hack this type of class and try to use these vulnerabilities to perform some action to destruct the system or erase some kind of files. So in this video, we are going to see a lab where there is a setup to allow us to perform this type of vulnerabilities. As you can see, we need to inject arbitrary objects. So let's see the lab. As you can see in this lab, the request is similar to the previous one, which is that we need to erase the file morale.txt, which is stored into the Carlos home directory. We will use Burp Suite as usual, and we need to access the Winer and Peter password because we need to retrieve the cookie session. In this cookie session, as the previous lab, there is stored inside the object, where inside is stored the user object and the two variables, username and access token. We can take a look into the target section, which usually scans all the server that we are currently surfing through this proxy. And as you can see, there is this custom template PHP, which is a GET. This, if we add a tilde at the end of the endpoint, we can retrieve the source code. This source code will allow us to understand where there is the default to be exploited. And as you can see, there is the magic method on the, below the class, which is not the default one, it is being modified by Carlos. And if there is the file existing into the this variable log_file_path, this file will be unlinked, so which indicates that will be deleted, and this will allow us to solve the lab. So let's modify this object in stored into the cookie session, and let's change the object to custom template. We need also to verify the length of the string, so we can count it manually, but I suggest you to use these two functions, echo and word count, to find out instantly the length of the string. And as you can see, 15, but we need to insert 14. Also, we need to change the number of the object, the variable inside the object, which is just one, because we need to insert the log_file_path. So let's take a look into the class to insert the right string. log underscore file underscore path. We need also to verify the length. We can perform the previous command that we used before. And as you can see, the number of the length is identical to the previous one. So let's insert the last string. The last string is the one that indicates the path to be reached. So let's insert the normal path to get into this file, which is home / carlos / morale.txt. The length is 24, we need to insert 23. Let's insert it into the cookie session. Now let's copy the cookie session and let's insert it into the cookies jar of the browser, into the section application, and let's copy it inside here. And as you can see now, if we reload the page, so we send another request, we will get a PHP fatal error, but also we will get the banner that we solved the lab. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. See you in the future.